Amir Sims trapped, gets rid of it. DeVoe dumps it off. Thomas drops it in for two. Sims catching release. Yes. Aparicio. DeVoe off balance. And the tip in by Donovan.
Feed them inside.
And there you can see Sims, aware of Obiagu's presence, kicks it out, but Mitchell, two field goals in the first half after one in the previous 12 games. Donnell from the outside.
His feet are set, and he's shot ready, calling for the basketball. If you're Clemson, you have to control the ball at the point of attack.
DeVoe.
Three-point shots, and that one, not a lot of space, not a lot of time, but he knocks it down.
Donnell.
That's what gives them that spark. Brady things on the defensive end.
DeVoe puts it on the floor, kicks to the corner. Three by Trapp off the mark. Oh, maybe not. Layup by Forrest, not there. Stall the rebound. Outlet up ahead to Thomas. Scorer open. DeVoe is open in the corner. Mitchell hits the three. Final score from Little John, Clemson 76, Florida State 63.